They took a light from a honky-tonk, put the gleam in your eye. Put a record on the jukebox and then kiss my gal goodbye. Now she's gone, oh, honky-tonk gal. She said she didn't love me, she didn't care no more, and she'd rather spend her life out on a honky-tonk hardwood floor. Now she's gone, oh, honky-tonk gal. Someday you'll come back crying, someday you will be blue, and that mean old honky-tonkin' life will get the best of you. But I'll be gone, oh, honky-tonk gal. Now there are folks who like to brag about where they came from, but when they stop that stuff, I let them be. But it makes me feel like I wanna brag some, know that I come from the state of Tennessee. Let's give old Tennessee credit for music, 'cause they played up in Nashville every day. Let's give old Tennessee credit for music, as they played in that old hillbilly way. Now Mr. Red Foley came from Kentucky, Ernest Tubb down in Texas, don't you see? But if all you folks out there can remember, Mr. Eddie Arnold came from Tennessee. Let's give old Tennessee credit for music, 'cause they played up in Nashville every day. Let's give old Tennessee credit for music, 'cause they played in that old hillbilly way. Take you to the movie, Mac, so I can hold your hand. Well, it ain't that I don't like your house, it's just that doggone man. That double barrel behind the door, oh, it waits for me, I know. So climb up on old Becky's back and let's ride to the picture show. I only see her once a week, and that's when my work is through. I break new ground the whole week long with my mind set straight on you. I polished up my old horseback and she looks good, I know. So climb up on old Becky's back and let's ride to the picture show. So I can hold your hand. Well, it ain't that I don't like your house, it's just that doggone man. And that double barrel behind the door, it waits for me, I know. So climb up on old Becky's back and let's ride to the picture show.